ScienceBase Catalog is a flexible, powerful tool for finding and accessing information resources. ScienceBase enables users to directly access information resources such as links to websites, publication references, or dataset downloads. This video will demonstrate the techniques used to browse records, navigate search results, and discover basic information about cataloged records. Begin by opening ScienceBase Catalog. In ScienceBase Catalog, there are two basic methods for finding resources: searching and browsing. Searching for records enables users to locate information resources that are relevant to a particular subject or idea, while browsing allows exploration of all records available in ScienceBase Catalog based on certain criteria. You can start a new search or begin browsing from the ScienceBase Catalog main page, which is shown here. First, let's browse through a few records. Because ScienceBase Catalog contains millions of items, it's important to narrow down your browsing query. ScienceBase Catalog has many options to help users browse more efficiently, which are shown in the boxes below the search bar. These browse options include the ability to search by category, by topic, and by spatial search. To browse by category, select the desired category in the category box. By selecting a category, you will see all ScienceBase records assigned to the selected category. Browsing by topic allows you to see items according to the tags that have been assigned to the item as an additional descriptor. You can click on a topic to see all the records using that keyword. Browsing by location is a great way to find records according to the geospatial location. You can click on a location to interact with a map and find records. Let's try browsing for some records. If we are interested in finding a map, it might be helpful to see what types of maps are available in ScienceBase Catalog. Click on the map category link within the category box. The search results are displayed in a list, and their locations are shown on an adjacent map. 20 results are shown on each search page. To navigate through the results, at the bottom of the search page, click the desired paging number. On the search results map, the blue dots correspond to the records shown in the results panel that have an assigned geospatial location. To see which dots correspond to which record, simply hover your mouse over a mapped point to highlight the appropriate record in the search result. For now, let's return to ScienceBase Catalog main page. Click the ScienceBase link in the upper left-hand corner. Let's try another method of browsing. Click on the small map image in the location box to see how to use the location tool. A box showing a map will appear on the screen. Click the bound tool to create a polygon in which you wish to search. Click search and you will see cataloged records whose spatial location are within your designated boundary. In this video, we learned how to browse through ScienceBase Catalog records based on several criteria, navigate through the results of our selection, and view the location of records on the world map. In the next video, we'll learn how to search for records based on keywords and phrases.